I was just a young nigga, didn't give a fuck. Rollin' with my aunt, get that nigga drunk. Now I'm over 21, he give me liquor, duh. He treat me like a son, I should hit him up. Yeah, I should hit him up and say what's up. Fucking with my uncle, already know what plays a blunt. Chasing sluts in that blazer truck, making paper runs. It was fun, now I think of it. You would think I'm son and say, what a resemblance. I remember when I was young, then we'd play with guns, cause you did the shit. Now I'm grown, I can't blame you for all my ignorance. In a sense, man, you know you wrong. I was only 6, let me sip on that coney, yeah. Let me hold your gat, only once in your whole stack. Man, that hoe was fat, what no ones. All I seen was tons, just from slinging cracks. Singing that at the age of time, put me in the frame my mind. Hustle never slack and take whatever's mine. He say make your mother mad and I'm straight in your behind. Straighten up your spine, let him know you got backbone. He told me if she fine, go ahead, get your Mac on. Yeah, put the strap on, trust no hoe. All they want is your cash dough and fuck Popo. Man, he just don't know, like him, I'm an asshole. Living the fast life, reminiscing. I was just a young nigga, didn't give a fuck. Rollin' with my aunt, get that nigga drunk. Now I'm over 21, he give me liquor, duh. He treat me like a son, I should hit him up. Yeah, I should hit him up.
I was just a young nigga, don't remember much. It's been a minute, I ain't seen you in a couple months. When you gon' visit, we should kick it, roll a couple blunts. He treat me like a son, I should hit him up. I remember coming to visit, grandma was still living. Uncle was a street nigga, we would kick it. Drive me through the city, I thought he was the coolest. Riding in that ragged Mustang with no roofies, we do this. Used to dip off in his weed stash, so that he thought that I was smoking it, but now I didn't blow that. A OG crip ass nigga, go figure. AKA a slick ass nigga, gorilla. Had me round them cap pillars and them dope dealers. He wasn't the influence I was needing, but he was the only manly influence I was seeing. Uncle Nick did a 10-year run, shit. He just came home in 2001, shit. Hadn't seen him since I was one, shit. And to you, this may sound like some dumb shit, but my biggest influence is a convict, cause
I was just a young nigga, didn't give a fuck. Rollin' with my aunt, get that nigga drunk. Now I'm over 21, he give me liquor, duh. He treat me like a son, I should hit him up.